This dish is easy. Just follow me. Cook the pasta in seasoned boiling water. Pour oil into a hot pan. Add sliced garlic, chilli and chopped spring onion. Sauté and season. Add white wine and reduce. Squeeze in lime juice, sprinkle in the crab meat and stir. Drain the pasta, add a drizzle of olive oil and season. Then add the pasta to the crab. Sprinkle with chopped parsley and toss. Serve with lime juice and a drizzle of olive oil. Angel hair pasta with crab, chilli and lime. Done.